someone wrote about the revolution, and it's called Dreams of Thunder.